in Isaiah 55, verse 12. It says, "For you shall go out in joy and be led forth in peace." I pray the joy absolutely permeates your mind and it permeates your body. I'm talking about a joy that is cellular, from the top of your head to the bottom of your feet, and that your whole world is blessed and transformed. The warmth of God's joy shines in and through you, and you radiate a happiness wherever you go. You radiate good cheer wherever you are and whatever you are doing. No person or situation has the power to take away your joy or hinder its expression. You're thankful for your legacy of joy. Your joy will be remembered long after you've left the room or the situation or the place. Matter of fact, it will be remembered for decades, and sometimes it will change others' lives. It brightens all your days and it lightens all your tasks, but the secondary thing is it also does it for others. The joy that you feel comes from a spirit of God that is within you. You know you're not alone. Joy, it absolutely wells up from within you. And it is the feeling that comes to you as you give expression to it, and it becomes an easier and easier thing to do as you do it. The Spirit of God within you wells up in a presence and a manifestation of joy, filling your heart with good cheer and flooding your soul with light. In appreciation to God, you say, "Thank you, God, for filling me with joy right now, today. Thank you for the realization of your Spirit within me that is the eternal source of joy." And I pray that you will also feel a contentment and a good cheer that stays with you, that is your anchoring point in your soul. Thank you, dear God, for showing us the ways to express joy today and let it overflow into our lives of those that are sharing it with us. God bless you, my friend. God bless you with joy.